Lefty, a cop who's investigating chainsaw killings after Sally survived. He wants Stretch to run it on the radio, even though she would get into trouble. She still does it, attracting the attention of the Sawyer family who decide to pay her a visit. Stretch and Lefty get in over their heads, but must try to stop the Sawyers before they kill more people. Skeleton of Franklin sitting in his wheelchair from the